Dạ môn hả? Okay, hi Nick, good evening. Nang send mon. Good evening, Nick. Julian. Good evening, Nick. Okay, today, Nick, we're gonna have the test, the regular test under CAT. Okay. Okay. So here. So we have here the test. Please try to look at in test one. You will hear five short conversation and please tell me the answer name, okay? Okay, please answer.
One.
Where will Claire meet Alex?
Hi, Claire. Are you in the city centre?
Hi, Alex. Yes, I'm just having a sandwich in the cafe. How about you?
I'm at the museum, looking at a really great art exhibition. Why don't you come and meet me here?
OK, but just for an hour. I've got to go to the hairdressers at 2.
Okay.
Two. What time should the man telephone again?
Can I speak to Fred Warner, please?
He's in a meeting now. I'll ask him to call you at 10:15 when he comes out.
I'm seeing a customer then. I can phone at 12:00.
He'll be in another meeting then. Call at 8:30 before he goes for lunch.
OK.
Now listen again.
Can I speak to Fred Warner, please?
He's in a meeting now. I'll ask him to call you at 10:15 when he comes out.
I'm seeing a customer then. I can phone at 12:00.
He'll be in another meeting then. Call at 8:30 before he goes for lunch.
OK.
Three.
When are they going to have the party?
Shall we have a party this month? A Friday night is best. How about July the 18th?
I have to work late that day. The 11th will be better.
We've got theatre tickets for then. Are we doing anything on the 25th?
Well, that's fine. Let's make it then. The 11th is too soon anyway.
Four.
What was the weather like on the picnic?
Did you have a good picnic yesterday? It was so sunny and hot.
Yes,
But we almost didn't go because the television weatherman was talking about rain.
So, did you take umbrellas with you?
Yes, but of course we didn't use them. It's good we didn't go today. There's such a strong wind.
Four. What was the weather like on the picnic?
Did you have a good picnic yesterday? It was so sunny and hot.
Yes, but we almost didn't go because the television weatherman was talking about... rain.
Four. What was the weather like on the picnic?
Did you have a good picnic yesterday? It was so sunny and hot.
Yes, but we almost didn't go because the television weatherman was talking about rain.
So, did you take umbrellas with you?
Yes, but of course we didn't use them. It's good we didn't go today. There's such a strong wind.
Four. What was the weather like on the picnic?
Did you have a good picnic yesterday?
Four.
The weatherman was talking about rain.
So, did you take umbrellas with you?
Yes, but of course we didn't use them. It's good we didn't go today. There's such a strong wind. Strong wind. Didn't use them. It's good we didn't go today. There's such a strong wind.
Okay, I guess me for number five, there's no... Okay, there is no answer for number five. Number five is bonus. Let's move to task two. So in task two, you will hear Robert talking to his friend Laura about a trip to Dublin. Please choose the correct answer. Okay.
You will hear Robert talking to his friend Laura about a trip to Dublin.
Hi, Laura. Some of us are going for a weekend in Dublin this year. Are you free at the beginning of next month?
Yes. I'd love to come.
Great.
Who else is going?
I asked my cousins, but they're playing in a tennis competition. So there'll be four of us from my office and you.
Where are we staying?
I tried to book a guest house. It was full, but visitors can rent rooms in the university during the holidays. We'll do that. It's cheaper than a hotel.
Excellent. Are you taking your new camera?
Yes. Some maps of the city too. But you'll need a coat. It often rains.
Okay.
Have you been before?
Yes. The centre's busy. The shops are always full of people. My friends and I loved all the beautiful buildings. I really enjoyed learning about their history.
Yeah.
So, are you excited about the trip?
Yeah, but it's a pity the music festival won't be on. When I'm in Dublin, I always have lots of fish. It's fantastic. There's a new art exhibition. You might like it, but I'm not interested.
Yeah, maybe.
You will hear Robert talking to his friend Laura about a trip to Dublin.
Hi, Laura. Some of us are going for a weekend in Dublin this year. Are you free at the beginning of next month?
Yes, I'd love to come.
Great.
Who else is going?
I asked my cousins, but they're playing in a tennis competition. So there'll be four of us from my office and you.
Where are we staying?
I tried to book a guest house. It was full, but visitors can rent rooms in the university during the holidays. We'll do that. It's cheaper than a hotel.
Excellent. Are you taking your new camera?
Yes. Some maps of the city too. But you'll need a coat. It often rains.
Okay.
Have you been before?
Yes. The centre's busy. The shops are always full of people. My friends and I loved all the beautiful buildings. I really enjoyed learning about their history.
Yeah?
So, are you excited about the trip?
Yeah, but it's a pity the music festival won't be on. When I'm in Dublin, I always have lots of fish. It's fantastic. There's a new art exhibition. You might like it, but I'm not interested.
Yeah, maybe.
Please write number to your answers because it's continuous. I picture it's hardly had to locate that. Please write number 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. Okay, so in reading, we are now in reading. Please try to look at here. Okay, here, try to look at. Please try to look at here. What are the answers from the questions? Which notice A to H says this 1 to 5? Akini, please continue answering this one. I'm still waiting, Ni. Just answer, okay? I will wait. Okay, so this one in task four, Ni, listen, choose the correct answer. You just read this situation or this text, and after you answer what is being asked. Just in circle, I'll just write your answer in the chat box again. Okay, do you have your answers, Nia? It's still 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, please answer 4 to 5. Okay. So, Ni, we still have here some questions. Okay. How often do you see your friends? Okay. If you don't like to speak it up, you can write your answers 1 to 6 in the chat box. You still have 4 minutes. Okay. If you don't like to speak it up, you can write your answer.